Rob Blood on the keyboards and a mysterious song.
Two wine glasses. pour some wine from the bottle to the glass.